I've been seeing posts on Google Plus and on Facebook that just astound me. There are people that are saying that all this bickering and being critical of Democratic candidates is going to give Republicans a chance. And yet, what is their answer to this? They say that unless this bickering stops, they're going to vote third party. Talk about idiocy.